kill them, Dante. Kill them. Yeah,
this
kill them.
This is what I'm talking about.
Oh. Win or lose, stand up for your beliefs. Alright, let's see. Buy one of these. Yep, there we go. Ah, Raising the Dragon. That sounds interesting. And yep, we have to get 2 amulets here. We'll first go for the Dome. I think this one was the Sun amulet. Weird sound. Oh well. At this game, then you should look the combo video in my favorites, because there is someone who has some really sick skills. Seriously, it's crazy. I'm not prepared to those guys or to get back. I believe they actually help tournaments for this game too. And I'm not sure how that would work in a single player game, but I would say it is nothing for me anyways. See, there should be another one. Ah, it's right there. Ah, there you are. Guess that hurt. There we go. Side. There we go. Reaching to an end of this game. There are 20 missions in total. And some missions can be are quite long and some are quite short, but I'll see how far I get. These two against each other, so I hope I can manage to do that in one go. Now the other one. Fuck. Come on. Oh, what the hell? There we go. Now we have to fight these annoying. Come on. Break. What? Come here then. What? Yeah, that's what I thought. No, you don't. Come on, man. Oh, I hate it when they... These guys really annoy the hell out of me. Because, well, you can't just hit and ride, but go through walls, and... At least they don't do a shitload of damage. So, I'm glad about that. Yeah, the other one was just a trap room, so we don't have to do that. We just have to go right here.